Okay, so here you go. You never know what you're going to find in an estate sale. So at our very first day at our new estate sale, we actually, we sell refrigerators. So the first thing we do is I dive in and I start cleaning one up. And so this is pretty much what you can expect for a house that's been sitting. It's not anything to say wrong about the estate. It's just when a refrigerator sits, it gets dirty. So that is what we do. We clean.